swear. I will fill your spot, I promise. You know what I'll look like if you back out? You know what I'll look like to the partners?
Yes, an ass. A-hole.
Yeah, an ass a-hole. All the way. You are a piece of work. Tonight.
There was no salary. Not even a reasonable promise of a job.
Hello, Jesus. Jesus,
one intern was hired at the end of the program from a pool of 20. If you weren't that guy, you couldn't even apply the 6 months training to another brokerage. The only resource I would have for 6 months would be my 6 scanners, which I could still try to sell. If I sold them all, maybe we might get by.
You better tell your story back. And if you like it, it will come to pass. Tell me, holy roller, are you standing like a soldier now? Are you standing for everything? Talk about it. She transcendental meditation speaks to me.
I'm going to New York. My sister's boyfriend opened a restaurant and they may have a job for me there, so I'm going to New York, Chris.
Christopher's staying with me.
I'm his mom, you know? He should be with his mom. I should have him, right?
You know you can't take care of him.
What are you going to do for money?
Got an interview with Dean Witter for an internship. And I got it. So I'm going to stand out in my program.